Hi guys, what's up? My name is Ronald. Isa po akong OFW dito sa Singapore. So I make travel guides and travel tips papuntang Philippines and Singapore and OEC OFW Pass tutorials for OFW. You are an aspirant OFW or gusto niyo magtrabaho abroad, specifically dito sa Singapore. Every time na malapit na yung Chinese New Year or after ng Chinese New Year, maraming job openings dito sa Singapore. It's actually a good news, pero syempre depende pa rin sa trabaho na ina-applyan nyo. So ang Chinese New Year nga pala sa Singapore is February 10 and 11. This is the perfect moment dahil maraming ang nag-hire at maraming employees na umaalis at naghahanap ng bagong trabaho. Dahil pag Chinese New Year nga, start something fresh, change their career path. Parang tayo, diba, sa Philippines, pag New Year gusto natin, new resolution, new challenges. So most of the in-demand jobs are under medical, mga nurse, finance, accounting, IT, cybersecurity, and mga engineer. But you can still research online kung ano yung mga in-demand jobs na pwede niyong applyan. Who knows, baka kasama kayo doon. If you've watched my other video kung paano makakuha ng trabaho dito sa Singapore, at least may idea kayo kung anong meron at paano yung hiring process, yan, panoorin nyo to. So huwag kayong mawalan ng pag-asa if you're still trying to look for a job. Meron naman akong mga nakakausap na followers na nagtatanong sa akin kung paano makalabas ng Philippines kasi na-hire na sila directly dahil nag-apply sila online. Yung iba naman, ni-refer ng kaibigan at tinanggap sila. So, swertihan lang talaga. It's just mas malaking chance nyo this coming Chinese New Year. Huwag kayong mag-walk-in kasi mas mababa yung chance nun. So, while you are in other countries outside Singapore, just keep sending your resume, applying online, and then wait for an employer to respond to you and give you an opportunity for an interview or to hire you. If gusto nyo namang itry kung ano yung buhay dito sa Singapore, you can enter as a tourist and then you can gauge kung ano ba talagang meron or how is the lifestyle in Singapore. But of course, you need 1 week or more para masanay sa culture and sa lugar. Most of my channel is actually for travel guides entering Singapore and Philippines. But I also have this kind of video that I want to share, how is the lifestyle and cost of living. But anyway, I will do more of that soon. So subscribe so you can find out kung ano yung mga video na yun. Again, thanks for watching and I hope this video inspired you to get a job or possibly land a job here in Singapore.